I wrote my first song when I was 8 years old, and I still remember what a great feeling it was. You know, so I guess basically you could say I've just kept on pursuing that, and you know, kept on making music, writing songs, and exploring sounds. And on December 6th, I am releasing a solo album called Songwriter. And I hope you check it out, and I hope you'll enjoy it.